Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 11 of A Story of a Man Who Turns into a Pig. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. This feels last episode vibes, even though it's not. If only Blaze made it. Oh, thank goodness. I mean, I was wondering too, because like, okay, hold up, hold up. The adult Yesima. But my thing is, they're only supposed to be alive for a certain amount of years, right? She literally looks like she's in her 30s. So. It's a big tub. Oh my God. Oh. The dance, oh my God. It's okay. No. You never know. Still scared? Yes. I thought you were gonna be like ski. Elevator too? Dang. Mean, she should, but she doesn't have the. She has the eyes. She just doesn't have the branding like. I'm so freaking scared. Oh. Just like that. But you want to be human again, don't you? Then he might still die. His body has to be dead. You won't see him again. From the beginning. And it's almost like they're dead at 16. But see, her, she looks like she's 30. People. That too. You're right about that. Right? They're killing them off, and you're not doing anything to save any of the Yasumas. But that's not fair towards all the rest of them. You need to have a right to at least save all of them, not the ones that always make it to a royal capital and make them a part of your family. So now what do you do? No, Jess. See, okay, hold on. They're avoiding the fact that in like less than almost hour and a half, he's gonna possibly die. And then you wouldn't have met Blaine's. Pig. Oh, okay. All right. We got one more episode before we're done with this. The fact is that the king wants to do nothing to help these girls. Because remember, it's always number one, been weird AF that the Yasumas are only chicks. And that by age 8, they're considered, or between age 8 to age 16, they're considered of age and they have to go out, usually by themselves or with someone else, to this tower, possibly to make it in order to now be a part of this family and to be a mage. But the ones who don't make it end up dying, like Blaze or anybody else who we've barely really known in the show. So the girl that's also in love with Nute, who is like what, at least what, 12 or 13 years old, so when she turns 16, if she doesn't make it, she's not a part of the family. And then the fact is, the only way he can get returned back as a human, we gotta kill him. I kill the pig. I don't want to see the pig die. Want this. This is not what I wanted. I want a happy ending for these two next week. I don't want to see him die. We were so close to seeing him die in like the early few episodes of the show. And the fact is that they really gotta kill him because I get it. Like, yes, his mind is here, but his body is back in, you know, modern day society of Japan. And he in the hospital. Just like I say out. And regardless, like his body is possibly dying there. There's no way. Like, this is like a purgatory for him. Much. And the fact is, in like the final moments of these two talking before the episode ended, they clearly were avoiding just the elephant in the room of the fact that he's about to die in like not that long. And I don't like the fact that they're avoiding it because it's like, why don't either of you try to stop this? But what can you say to a king to change his mind on that? What if she sacrifices herself? But that's the biggest thing. We want a situation where neither one of them have to sacrifice themselves. But we're not getting that. The only way for him to get just back into human is to sacrifice himself. And that's fucked up. So is this how the freaking series is gonna end next week? Piss me off. I'm already a little pissed now, but I'm a little hopeful. I am a little hopeful. Hopefully something, you know. Give me a happy ending next week. That's all I want. But before the new year, I want a happy ending for this show. This is like the last show that I gotta watch next week. But god dang it. Give me my happy ending next week. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction towards episode 11 of A Story of a Man Who Turned Into a Pig. If you I can't speak. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Excuse me. Oh my god. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for the final episode. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.